Hello guys, welcome back to Abstronic Circuit Tutorial.
Initially, the output of the comparator 1 will be logic high and the output at Q bar will be logic low, causing the output at pin 3 will be logic high. Since the output is logic high, then the transistor will be activated. So therefore, the current from the positive side of the battery flowing through the relay switch and entering to the collector and goes out from the emitter and going back to the ground. So the relay switch will be shifting from normal closed to normal open and the water pump will be activating. Then the water keep increasing until reaching the green oil. Since the red oil, which is connected to the battery, and the opposite will be touching to the water, therefore the current flowing from this oil through the water, and since the green line also touching to the water, therefore the current flowing through the green line and injected to pin 2, which is the negative input of the comparator 1. Then, let's comparing the comparator 1, the positive input and the negative input. Since the negative input, which is 4.3 volt, is greater than 1.66 volt, then the output of the comparator 1 will be logic low. So when the output of the comparator 1 logic low, then the output at Q bar will be logic high. Then the output at pin 3 will be logic low. Unfortunately, the output is still logic high as long as the reset of the flip-flop circuit will not be activated, then the output remain logic high. Then the water keep rising until reaching the blue wire, then the current from the battery flowing through the red wire and from the red wire flowing through the water and from the water flowing through the blue wire, then this current will be injected to the positive input of the comparator 2, which is the threshold. Then the voltage drop from the water will be 4.3 volt, and this voltage injecting to the positive input of the comparator 2. Now let's comparing the two input of the comparator 2. Since the positive input is greater than the negative input, which is 4.3 volt, greater than 3.33 volt, then the output of the comparator 2 will be logic high. Since the output logic high, then the reset of the flip-flop circuit will be activated. So at this point, the output at pin 3 will be logic low. Then the transistor will be cut off and the relay switch will not activated. Therefore, the water pump automatically turning off. Now let's see how the circuit working when the water decreasing. So when the water keep decreasing, then the water detached from the blue wire and causing at pin 6 0 volt. And since the negative input of the comparator 2, which is 3.33 volt, is greater than the positive input, which is 0 volt, then the output of the comparator 2 will be logic low and the reset of the flip-flop circuit will not be activated. Then again, the water keep decreasing until the water detaching the green wire. Then the voltage at the green wire, which is feeding to the negative input at pin 2, will be 0 volt. Then the comparator, comparing the two input of the comparator 1, since the positive input of the comparator 1, 1.66 volt, is greater than the negative input, which is 0 volt, then the output of the comparator 1 will be logic high and causing the output of the flip-flop circuit at Q bar logic low and causing the output at pin 3 logic high. Then again, the transistor conducting current and the relay switch will be activated. Then the water pump will be on. So that is how the circuit working. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like and share. So thank you guys for watching my video tutorial. And you can check some my video link from the description below.